Where are we?
In Cartagena.
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 Say hola from?
Hola from?
Cartagena.
Cartagena.
Made the flight. So close. So close. Oh my gosh. We were literally the last people in line getting on the plane. But we made it. They didn't have to hold the plane for us, which is nice. That's always a little embarrassing, but you do what you can. Look, there's nobody behind us.
We made it though.
To where, we have no idea because we don't really know where to go from here, but Biel, hi baby. You trying to steal baby Eva? Yeah, there we go. And we got two beds just in the dining room. That's hilarious. What's up, dude? Huh? This is our place. Cute little tiny place. Bella's found herself at home. Hi, baby. You're gonna sleep there? Look, this looks like it got burned up.
Oh, yeah.
Oh yeah, that is ripping hot. The Wi-Fi is not for work, it's only for recreational purposes. As I said on the listing, so. If you don't hear from us for a while. Put your nose like this.
Hi, my name's Tapley. What's your name?
My name's Sophia.
My name's Sophia.
Pineapple lemonade. Limeade. See what it tastes like. Alright, we are at the Convent of the Pope. And it's clear up on a hill, so you can see the whole city from up here, which is pretty cool.
I didn't do that much, but I just didn't know what there was to do around here, because there's just not a lot about. There's just really not a lot out there, so. Just kind of going on blind faith. People say this is something cool to do, so we're just going and seeing if it's any good.
Let's go see. Let's go check it out. Taste of Tuesdays, we have Don Villa Equitas. I'm not really sure. Anyway, these are cassava chips. We have, we already opened these. Flax. They've already been opened by this pretty little girl. Try those. And we've been seeing these around. This is bocadillo de guayaba. It's like guava candy. Anyway. So, which one do you want to begin with?
This one.
You want to start with that one? Okay, let's open it up. Also, this week's Tasty Tuesday is sponsored by none other than Alpha Z Arms, which is a company that imports classic arms. They deal classic and collectibles. And yeah, they gave us this cool knife, which is really great because it's really thin. And if I forget it in security, the blade comes off, so I can remove the blade and it's no longer a knife. And I pack 20 of them in my suitcase. Thanks, Alpha Z Arms. We're a small channel, but we're legit. I believe this banana leaf, but it could also be a corn husk. That's more of a corn husk. It's like a Danish candy. That looks like a piece of meat with the fat on it. Wow. Candy guava? It's fruity. It grows on you. Definitely a lot of sugar in that one. Alright. Oh, those look cool. They're very light looking. Like a potato chip. They do have plantain though. They do have plantain ones. These are cassava. I like that. That's like it's like a kettle-cooked potato chip. Oh yeah, flips. These honestly look like doggy treats.
They look like what?
They look like dog food. Yeah. That's what I saw and I'm like,
yeah,
that looks like dog food, but dogs can't eat chocolate. It says chocolate on it, so I figured it'd be safe for humans. What do you think of these, Brielle? She already ate one.
Oh my gosh, they look like dog food.
They do. That's what I'm saying. They look like... Fortunately, they don't taste like dog treats. Not that I know what dog treats taste like. Yeah. Almost like a stale graham cracker, though. The last Tasty Tuesday was a bit of a flop.
I like
that. I think I'm gonna keep a backup in the fridge on Tasty Tuesdays every time I need stuff. And my favorite, hands down, are cassava chips. Those are really good. That's Ben.
Bye.
Tasty?
Tuesday.
Tasty Tuesdays! See you next week.
Wasn't much this week because of Tappy's back injury, but we still had fun. Hope you enjoyed the vlog, and there'll be a little bit more next week.
Hopefully. Adios.
Adios.
Ciao.
Ciao.
Bye.
Dear younger self, how often do you wonder why you're here? How many times have you asked yourself what your purpose is? This week, just answer one question. Do you believe you are a part of something bigger? I believe you are. I believe we are here for a reason and that we all have something of value to bring to this world. Belief is a funny thing though. So many people want proof or evidence that there is a God or a higher power. They want proof that we're here for a reason. But here's the thing. Faith is different from knowledge. Knowledge is a truth that we can either accept or ignore. our opinion doesn't change the validity of that truth. Faith, on the other hand, is a choice. We choose to believe in something. Faith is not knowledge, but instead it is a hope for things that have not yet been proven. It's a hope that there's more to this life than meets the eye. A hope that we have a purpose to fulfill. A hope that we can overcome the challenges that have been given to us. And it's up to us to make that choice to believe. If we are here by design, then there's no denying that we have a purpose for being here. You have an impact to make, a story to tell, and challenges to overcome. When it comes to our exact purpose in life, there are two things that I have learned. First, there is no one single purpose that we have, but rather there are many purposes that we'll fulfill throughout our lifetimes. Second, those who wait for an instruction from their higher power before taking action will receive little guidance and will accomplish little. Those who believe that God helps those who help themselves will have a higher sense of direction, receive more guidance, and be more determined to overcome those challenges that face us in life. If you had lost something important, you would actively look for it until you found it, not wait for it to magically appear and find its way back into your life. Finding our purpose isn't any different. Life passes us by so quickly that we need to be urgently engaged in discovering our purpose. It's up to you to believe that you're here for a reason, and it's also up to you to discover that reason. It's up to you to take a chance, set your goals, and chase your dreams. So dream big and work hard. Create something that makes this a life worth living.